thing I always try to do is to be spontaneous and have my, even the finished work, I want it to look spontaneous. So I don't want to, it to look overworked. And it's not quite as simple as it sounds.